Hey YouTube, I'm trying to do kind of a one-up from the last video. A couple people gave me a couple comments and I try to follow them, make this one a little bit better. I'm using a different camera, it should end up a lot higher quality.
Oh, kitty cat's all tuckered out.
Little funny fact for you guys. I was on Google and the website WikiHow. It's basically like a how-to website for pretty much anything you can think of. I just typed in how-to in Google, and the fifth result, I believe, was how to train your dragon. Now, I know where I live in this tiny little town, not many people own dragons at all. I don't know about where you guys live, but yeah, no dragons here. Never knew you to train them. So, yeah, I also, what did I do today?
Decided I'm gonna walk outside and give my car a little car wash. Decided I've been in my room for the last 2 days. Probably about time to, do something.
Now, when my dad was filling up the bucket of soap, he decided, hey, let's not use a hose and let's use the pressure washer. Yeah. So, afterwards, I decided to take my, car for a, little spin around the block to, get the water off.
Yeah, so here I am driving, taking a short little drive just to dry my car off. Just found out my AC is no longer working.
So, I took it home, and the funny part about it is, the way, my air conditioner got fixed is, my dad pretty much sat in the car, and I told him it wasn't working. He sat in the passenger side and kicked right under the glove compartment. It pops right on, says you're welcome.
Yeah, so I'm definitely thinking about, like, instead of taking it from that angle over there, just taking it from this angle, because, one, I think I get a much better picture here, and two, I feel a lot more open, a lot less edgy, and it's a lot easier to look straight at the camera if I'm just talking straight to a webcam, so maybe I'll just start doing it this way. Okay, a couple quick announcements. One, tomorrow I'm going on a trip to Michigan, so I won't be able to make too many videos. Oh, and for the record, all the smoke in the background is incense, not anything else. Don't be trolling. I don't even know what that means. Okay. Two, the whole video blog thing is still a work in progress. Trying to make it better as I go. Don't know how well it's going to end up. Hopefully it's going to end up getting better. Three... Why does there always have to be a third one? I don't know what the third one. If you have any suggestions, any constructive criticism, I'm sure there's a lot of it. Please feel free to message me on Facebook or leave a comment or anything.